moment just to say thank you, and I'm just grateful to have